The MERS Goodwill homepage has fallen victim to an apparent hack by ISIS. Overnight, the terror group claimed it took over the page. Overnight, we captured this video from the MERS Goodwill homepage. It reads, "Hacked by Islamic State, and we are everywhere." News 4 has reached out to Goodwill officials. So far, they have not responded. Tonight, the website is up and running again.